21st. The theme is Candyland and it will begin at 7 o'clock p.m. The dress code is semi-formal. Baseball and softball season has officially started. Their first games will both be on February 21st. The Calhoun County basketball tournament starts this weekend at JSU. The girls will play at 12 and the boys will begin at 4:30.
Here are some highlights of the 2016 robotics competition.
That will fly up to a quarter of a mile in the air, and the school will be able to use this for all different kinds of functions.
Let's take a look back at the Lady Indians 2016 volleyball season. Looking to be a really awesome year for Ohatchee High School. We're already seeing many new improvements.
We'll be right back.
our football team was brought back to its former glory by taking us all the way to the state semifinals.
Yeah!
Thanks again for joining us on this edition of the Creekbank News.